The Nigerian Army says the troops of Operation Hadinkai have on Wednesday inflicted heavy casualty on the Islamic State of West Africa province, ISWAP, terrorists. The army also claims that more than 50 of the terrorists died in the encounter in Damboa, Borno State. The Director, Army Public Relations, Brigadier General Mohamed Yerima, in a statement, said the operation was carried out in conjunction with air components of Operation Hadinkai. Yerima said the terrorists launched a futile attack on the town in multiple waves with armored personnel carriers and 12 gun trucks, all mounted with anti-aircraft guns, as well as locally fabricated armored-plated vehicles loaded with explosives and motorcycles. He said the troops successfully defeated the attack, destroyed the locally fabricated armored-plated vehicles, and neutralized more than 50 ISWAP terrorists. He said the surviving terrorists were forced to run in disarray under heavy gunfire from the resilient troops and Nigerian Air Force attack platforms.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.